A man's fighting for life after a car loaded with suspected criminals crashed into a tree while trying to flee police. At least one passenger was armed with a gun as the vehicle drove into oncoming traffic through Corio. Crime reporter Lana Murphy.
Dodging three cars in 3 seconds, a vehicle full of wanted men speeds up the wrong side of the Princes Highway. Metres behind, a police car is in pursuit, but the chase was over in 20 seconds when the Camry crossed the median strip and crashed into a tree.
I heard him screaming in pain. You could clearly hear him in a lot of agony.
In the back seat, a 35-year-old Lara man now fighting for life.
He was not using a seatbelt, not restrained in the car at all, and through the impact he's been thrown around the car.
Elsewhere in the car, officers found a gun. The 24-year-old driver subject to a firearm prohibitions order. All three men were known and wanted by police after the vehicle was spotted hooning through outer Geelong earlier in the night.
Put the public in, you know, a high level of danger, and it's quite lucky that nobody else did collide with it.
Detectives from the Force's Professional Standards Command will now oversee the investigation to ensure all protocols were followed and that the chase that led to this was appropriate. The driver and his 23-year-old front passenger were taken to Geelong Hospital, where they remain under police guard. It's expected they'll be charged in the coming days. Lana Murphy, Nine News.